The year 2020 is turning out to forget about aviation almost at its best. After a long layoff due to COVID-19, let's reflect on one familiar but crucial aspect, flight planning. As a flight instructor, I get constantly asked which important points encourage me to keep safe and confident. With EASA and CASCO, I will show you.
First thing, let's think about threat in error management. Threats are outside our control but could affect the safety of our flight, like bad weather or an aircraft heading in our direction. Errors are things that we do or don't do, like slow speed while approaching or settling with power. You can cut off all threats and errors, but you can mitigate them as much as possible. Second thing, is our helicopter ready for the flight? It was grounded like you. Review all documents. How about your fuel and oil? And a proper pre-flight inspection. Third thing, pre-flight planning. You probably already had a pre-flight planning routine, although it's likely you haven't used it for a while now. Pay attention to NOTAMs. At the end, the aerodrome is closed due to COVID-19. Regarding the weather briefings, decision making is an important point. Don't be afraid to say no. And the fourth thing, after the pre-flight planning, it's also a good time to visualize. Feeling good and healthy? Make a last walk around before you get into the helicopter, making sure all cowlings are closed.
Thank you for watching, and don't forget to visit CASCO's website and join us on the Rotorcraft community for more information. Stay safe and stay healthy.